think that's far enough. I think we can jump her.
Maybe.
It's a long landing. As long as we can get to at least here and not flip, then I think we'll be alright. I got a co-driver at least, so. Or a navigator. I'm Keen if Rosie's here.
I guess I'm Keen.
Hey there!
Dr. Rosie.
Dr. Rosie.
You gotta put us on the stretcher.
No, wait, don't be doing that, no.
Oh, fuck me.
You're taking me on the stretcher. When you do it, I'm gonna celebrate.
I'm Keen. See you.
Yeah, we need a celebration. Can we, yeah, when we're done, we're having a world record.
Can't tell me I'm not scared. Nuts, I don't know what is.
How does it feel on the butt?
Oh, yeah, it's
more the back.
Yeah, it's just your back, because you're like sitting down.
And I notice you kind of, every time you went, you're heavy on your side.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
How much you weigh?
160.
I only weigh 169. So.
Oh, it should have been the other way around then.
I got dirt in my eye.
Would you do that again, Mark?
Yeah, I'd probably put a pillow under my butt, though. It hurt my...
So how many feet did you do on that, do you think?
Probably just over 100. We'll go get a measuring tape and measure it out.
Uh-huh.
But I think I'm done for the night.
Do it another time?
Yeah. Butt's a little wet.
What do you think? Would you do it again?
I'd do it again. It's fun. Just after a few times, your back starts to hurt.
I think that's a world record. I don't know. At least it is tandem. But we'll see.
First time we did it, I thought we blew up the suspension. Oh, the axle.
Yeah. That was a hard hit.
That was a hard hit.
You can hear it all the way up here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh. Okay. We're going to measure and tape. We got 70 and 4 inches. It's not bad. We could do better, but that's not bad. We're a starter. I hope that's a world record.
Yeah, I've got a bit of a whiskey though.
Okay.